I can see an inn at the top of the hill. Join me, friend. Let's take a walk up there. And take a look at the inn. To see if it's real or if it's not real. Who knows, it could be just an electronic image represented in a video game somewhere. But we'll see the truth of the matter, for sure. It's easy looking with the outer senses to say, oh, here's a path. Look, there's a tree. And it may be easy to look with the inner senses and to say, oh, this feels nice. I like it here. The inner world and the outer world. It's nice to see these paths are well maintained. It's easiest for us to have an agreement on what's going on in this outer world most of the time. However, no one can truly know my interior world. How can they? It's private to me. And so often I don't even know what's going on in my own interior world. And I don't know what's going on in someone else's. Ah, there's the ocean. But let's take a look at this inn. I'm interested to know if it's real or not. It certainly looks real. I see the windows and the door, the roof and the chimney. But how do we know for sure unless we look inside? The innkeeper is busy. And I would certainly say the cat is real. A comfortable place to read. It looks like the rooms are upstairs. I don't feel any need to meet the guests now. after a careful examination of this place, I would say this inn is definitely real. I can see it and hear it. That's good enough for me. And let's see what else is really here. I wonder if something becomes more real when we can identify it. When the outer sensory experience of light and sound and the other senses actually strike the interior landscape. And then only inside meaning appears. I wonder if a tree is only a tree in the interior world. And outside it's just, well, something else. These are all pleasant confusions to have, given that on this walk we don't have to really understand any of it. Because the air here, the breath here, is asking something else of us. The sound of the ocean forces me to relax. Try as I might, it overcomes me. It forces itself on my inner landscape. Thank you, my friend, for joining me.